Welcome to Dr. Rao's lecture series. Topic of this video: Theory of Machines Dynamics, Fundamental Natural Frequency of Multi-Degree of Freedom using Dunkerley's Method. Dunkerley's Method. An n degree of freedom system is governed by n coupled differential equations and will have n natural frequencies. The first natural frequency is also known as fundamental natural frequency. Quite often, the knowledge of the first natural frequency of a multi-degree of freedom system is useful to the designer. This can be computed by Dunkerley's method. It gives only an approximate value of fundamental natural frequency. Dunkerley's method is an empirical method used to estimate the value of fundamental or first natural frequency of multi-degree of freedom vibration system. This method gives an equation as follows for longitudinal vibrations: 1 by omega n square equal to 1 by omega n1 square plus 1 by omega n2 square plus 1 by omega n3 square plus so on, where omega n is the fundamental natural frequency of the whole vibrating system, and omega n1, omega n2, omega n3 and so on are the natural frequencies of the system, with each mass acting separately at its point of application in the absence of other masses. In Dunkerley's equation, the estimated fundamental frequency is always lower than the exact frequency, since harmonics are neglected in the equation. This method is widely used for natural frequency of transverse vibrations of beams subjected to point loads. 1 by omega n square equal to 1 by omega n1 square plus 1 by omega n2 square plus 1 by omega n3 square plus so on plus 1 by omega ns square, where omega n is the fundamental frequency of the whole vibrating system, omega n1, omega n2, omega n3 and so on are the natural frequencies of the system, with each mass acting separately at its point of application in the absence of other masses. Omega ns is the natural frequency of the shaft or beam due to its self mass, which is considered as uniformly distributed load. Let us consider a problem. Find the fundamental natural frequency of a system as shown in figure using Dunkerley's method. This is the given problem. Here three masses are there and three springs are there. They are attached as shown in the figure. Let m1 equal to 4m, m2 equal to 2m, m3 equal to m. As per Dunkerley's method, 1 by omega n square equal to 1 by omega n1 square plus 1 by omega n2 square plus 1 by omega n3 square, where omega n is the fundamental natural frequency of the whole vibrating system, omega n1, omega n2 and omega n3 are the natural frequencies of the system, with masses m1, m2 and m3 respectively acting separately in the absence of other masses. Fundamental natural frequency of the whole vibrating system can be calculated by evaluating natural frequency of individual masses by considering the mass m1 alone is acting with a spring having stiffness 3k that is attached to it. The mass m2 alone is acting with springs having stiffness 3k and k that is attached to it. The mass m3 alone is acting with springs 3k, k and k that are attached to it. Natural frequency of mass m1. The mass m1 alone is acting with spring having stiffness 3k that is attached to it. This is the figure. Mass m is attached to a spring having stiffness 3k. Natural frequency of the spring mass system is omega n1 equal to root over 3k by 4m. It implies omega n1 equal to 0.866 root over k by m. Omega n1 square equal to 0.75 into k by m. Natural frequency of mass m2. The mass m2 alone is acting with springs having stiffness 3k and k that is attached to it. The mass 2m is attached to springs having stiffness 3k and k in series as shown in the figure. The equivalent stiffness of the springs 3k and k can be calculated as follows. 1 by k equivalent equal to 1 by 3k plus 1 by k. By simplifying, k equivalent equal to 3k by 4. Natural frequency of the spring mass system, omega n2 equal to root over 3k by 4 by 2m. By simplifying, omega n2 equal to 0.6124 root over k by m. Omega n2 square equal to 0.375 k by m. Natural frequency of mass m3. The mass m3 alone is acting with springs 3k, k and k that are attached to it. This is mass m3, which is attached to three springs having stiffness 3k, k and k. The equivalent stiffness of the spring 3k, k and k can be calculated as follows. 1 by k equivalent equal to 1 by 3k plus 1 by k plus 1 by k. By simplifying, k equivalent equal to 3k by 7. Natural frequency of the resultant spring mass system equal to omega n3 equal to root over 3k by 7 by m. By simplifying, omega n3 equal to 0.6546 root over k by m. Omega n3 square equal to 0.4285 k by m. Applying Dunkerley's equation for the given vibrating system, 1 by omega n square equal to 1 by omega n1 square plus 1 by omega n2 square plus 1 by omega n3 square. By substituting the values, 1 by omega n square equal to 1 by 0.75 k by m plus 1 by 0.375 k by m plus 1 by 0.4285 k by m. By simplifying the above equation, 1 by omega n square equal to 1 by k by m into 6.6337. It implies omega n equal to 0.397 root over k by m. The approximate fundamental or first natural frequency of the given system is 0.397 root over k by m.